If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
Day, quite bueno.
I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
So close. How are you both doing? Painted. Oh, is it one of the old, like goat men style ones? These drinks. Yeah, I remember quite liking the Beastmen. There was somebody I knew at uni who had one, had an army, and he had, it's like a generic chaos army, so he had like Beastmen, he had like a couple of demons and stuff.
In a nice hot bath.
He had like chaos sorcerers and things, but my favorite thing that he had were chaos dwarves, like specific chaos dwarves. They were great. Right, let's get going. We are still like mid level because we literally just done the bit where we got the new demon. So this should just be a case of running around and shit. Oh yeah, we got the bird form, didn't we?
I got his dick is what I've got.
Hi, bear. Okay. Oh, it's another one of these. Nimbostratos. How you doing, Beth? How much trouble is Pod causing today? Oh, no way. Invisibility's cheating. I'm alright. Work has been a bit nuts, but I'm surviving. Yeah, crazy flying dragon thing. And now we can see them again. Because it's got a scanning ability. Get them. Oh yeah, and then I have to... What was their scanning ability? What was the button for it? This one? There. I spike. You are also not first. Ah, that's the combo that I wanted. There they are.
I got his dick, is what I've got.
Can you, like, attack this thing? You can. Good. About streaming again. There we go, got it. Just Dave to have a slutty cat. Three. Ooh, this is... Why do we have permanent demon mode all the way up here? Is there a reason for this?
Do it. Fly. No infernal entry here, it seems.
I don't know. Yeah, just do it, Spike. Just stream. Hi, Manu. Ooh, another challenge. What's this one? Defeat all enemies. Demon damage only. Hey, Bart. How are you all doing? And yeah, Spike just... stream stuff that doesn't need massive like resources. Stream Minecraft. We all know you love Minecraft. Yeah, you can just dial the settings down a bit if you need to. Reduce your draw distance down to almost nothing and play it in horror mode. That's what you should do. This one's the weird bat thing. I don't have the bird at the moment.
Now's your chance.
But it can spit into two weird bat things. Like this. There we go, did it. Minecraft gardening Spike. I need to play Minecraft again at some point. It's been forever since I've played. And there's been loads of updates to it since I have. Right, which way am I actually supposed to be going?
No!
Oh, it's the spider delivery guy. Got him. Right, I don't know which direction I'm supposed to be going in. I'm going to assume it's this way now. I have heard of Raven's Watch, but I've not seen anything about it. Right, what's this time rewind thing gonna do this time? We're gonna fix the statue? Brings back angels to kill. What? Unless. I have an idea. I think we're supposed to climb them. Yeah, in about 2 weeks. He's supposed to be when he's back. Ah, so it's a gacha game. Play character, unlock character. Play character, unlock character, get skills with all of them. There we go. More health. I am thinking about getting Diablo 4 when it comes out, just because playing that demo gave me the itch for it. So I may have to get that on the long list of other stuff I'm going to need to buy as well. Right, I said I was going to give the health to Viola, because she needs it. So, there.
It looks like I'm on the clock. Better find that gear quickly.
Oh, it's one of these. Two, three, four, five. So we're going around in a circle. I will be back. Pilot Nori. I just like this place, really. Hi, Talon. How y'all doing? No, it's one that I made. Like, the dance is part of a preview thing they made. Yeah, for each game, they always do loads of preview stuff. And this is like something they did for Just Dance that got released for it. Like, they do all sorts. They do comics and things like that. But there's always something dancing related or song related. And they just happened to do the big dance for that one. Oops. Wrong button. Everybody. Maybe I should switch for this one. Maybe Froggy will be better for it. Use a different demon weapon. Or maybe not. Oh, did it. Just about. And more halos. See, we're getting towards the end of the game now. So I need to start getting good at combos and stuff again. Otherwise the enemies are just going to murder me. It's another Bayo. What the? Don't be destroying my shit. You know what? I'm just gonna fly it. Too late. Yeah, she's slightly faster than me. So that was one of my first attempts at animating an emote as well. I literally just found a random one on BTTV and tried to copy the frames. I'm just going to continue flying while I've got the chance. There. Gold just for running. Come back here. Oh. Package. More healing. Right, now we get to actually fight him. Get all your family stuff done. Enjoy it while you can. Yeah, that parrot emote's great. Ow.
The shadow remains.
Like, Manu is that awkward family member who has to sit in the other room for the rest of us. Head my damn butterfly in for a bit. That's cool. Now my dad is currently about 20 feet in that direction, listening to Pink Floyd. Oh, it's a waving parrot. Transformation time, I think. Let's do it. Oh, I did a decent amount. Got him. It's one of my friends at work. Has got a parrot recently. Has got say recently, she's had them for a while. And she's got conures, they're called, goofy little guys. And she's got one at the moment that just dances to anything. Like, doesn't even need to properly just be music. You can just like tap on a table a few times, and it will start dancing along. It's great. Showed me a video the other day of it dancing along to her washing machine while her washing machine was, you could hear a washing machine spinning in the background. It will literally dance to anything. Chaos gear, I need it. Got a minigun. Two miniguns. I want.
Mummy.
So, aren't you learning any more songs yet? Like, I've seen a couple of videos of him singing to Bart on the couch and stuff. Ooh, she's got claws. Ow! And she's got a spinning top. I want. I've already got the yo-yo weapons, even though I'm not using them. There we go. Oh, that was deadly. The shadow remains. trying his best. Ow. I think we need a faster weapon for this. Right, this is her doing the doors thing again. That is the grumpy pet rabbit that we have. He's called Brian. Well, not Brian, it's called Bill. Sorry. My brain failed for a second then. But yeah, he's a grumpy bugger. And that's his face. And that's Luna, my sister's rabbit. And yes, that is me punching Luna in the head. Because I always threatened to do it. So I took the opportunity while I was babysitting to actually do it. I have no idea how to guess right with these doors. So this one. Right, she's going for demon, isn't she? Whoa! Yeah, she's done a demon transformation. Ow. Miss Cheryl. How are you doing? Oh, is she gonna counter someone? She is. Wow, she gets a mech. I want a mech. Watch students. Oh, grandma. You're going after the older ladies now, Sherry. Shooter time. Right, double check. Shoot enemies, catch up to Rosa. X and Y. Right. I didn't know I was going to be playing Galaga. Still dodge. More Gallagher levels when you got me a magic pearl. Nice. No, you just feel old, Manu. There is a slight difference. Have fun, Talon. See you soon. And no, it's not turned on at the moment, Sherry, so I'm tough. We caught up yet? Maybe. She's doing another summoning. What is it? It's a clock. The Umbrum Clock Tower.
Show us, Crack Jimmy, who we are.
No, Cheryl, I will not. Oh. So, you know when they always say, if you go to London in the UK, you should visit Big Ben. It's because this is what it actually looks like. Like, it is just covered in weapons. Big Sven. I actually recognize what part of this is from as well. It's a bit of a reference to one of the old Dragon Guard bosses, like the prequel to Nier. Because there's a boss in that, it's like a musical boss, and you're going to dodge weapons and waves from it in pretty much the same way.
Will the real Synth Shady please stand up?
I'm busy sucking to a soup soup.
Neverman Bard is losing at the moment, you.
Poor Bart. It's the new TTS I've got, Sherry. How have you not seen this yet? There's even instructions for it in the panels if you want to look. We get her. And she's out of there.
Mommy.
Sherald is a slut.
I can also make it say things whenever I like.
Forget about me. Destroy this abomination now.
She possessed. She is, isn't she?
Iron Stab! My bucket is already full of Kragas.
Thank you, Sarasa.
Oh no, no, it's fine.
Number 12, Sherry scamming old ladies again. Can you guys believe this dude?
You're all terrible. New demon, I have the clock. And I have the clock weapons.
Blech.
Right, we're going to try out these clock weapons and see what they're like. So first, we're going to go to equipment, find the clock. Just unlock a bunch of stuff for it. We go to demons. We'll swap you for the clock. And now... punch him with a clock. If I do that, guns.
Now's your chance.
I'm all out. That's mines. Where are the clock weapon? There. My glove. It's a big shield.
Welcome to Watch Mojo. In this video, we are going to look at top 10 biggest bitches on Twitch. Coming up first, the hidden hentai furry trouble bass.
Gary, how dare you? It actually works as a shield as well, that's quite cool. If I do this, that's the mech armor. Yeah, and now I've got a mech. Sweet.
Your mom.
How dare you? Well, I'll swap you back to Froggy for a bit. Because I like the frog weapon. Your magic recovery, your deflect. Right, on to the next world. Oh yeah, I should check the shop, shouldn't I? See if,
My fellow Americans, if you like this bot, make sure to follow and smash the like button.
Hi, Shiny. Everybody's showing up today. How are you doing? Thank you for the advert, Dave. Get the other super mirrors. Yeah, we're currently been playing around with the new TTS stuff. I am trying to work out a way. There is a way to have Richard down there basically announce everything. I just gotta work out how to do it. Right, which way are we going? This way. Oh, there's a challenge hidden behind. Which one's this? Defeat all enemies. Just a limited amount of time. Right, what are we doing? Oh, it's a demon fight. Let's use our new clock. A long time. What's that? Get him.
I've got a fever, and the only cure is more dead angels.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, everybody. Welcome in. How y'all doing? Came in the middle of me doing a challenge. Hi, Jaime. Hi, Ricky. Hi, Nikki.
If I'm going to waste time...
Big ambitions. I saw a bit of that. Good. You've been enjoying it. Thank you for doing the shout outs. Loving it too much. Yeah, it looks a lot of fun. Well, yeah, welcome in everyone. I am Aaron. I am not very good at games. And I am playing Bayonetta. So, causing trouble and messing about is about most of what we do. Yeah, I saw a bunch of big ambitions. It reminded me of a bit like, what is it? Do you remember what the game is called now? Because there's the one where you run a hospital, and you can do all sorts of crazy stuff with it, like build big impossible structures and stuff. And it's a similar thing, but this one you're running like a business. I will remember it eventually. I don't think it's the Tycoon games. Unless I'm thinking of the wrong thing. No worries, Vicky. Thank you for the raid. You get off and do what you need to do. Rest and get a drink and everything like that. It's always important after a stream. I always feel like, even though I always have a drink with me during the stream, I always feel really thirsty straight afterwards. I end up running and finding a drink. But thank you for the raid. And welcoming everyone. I think I've already said that once. I always forget. My time. We got this time. Get our bird friend in on the action. Right, can I do the whole picking him up and throwing him? Yeah, I can. Pick him up. Eat him. And this one. Bird. Stuff now. Time for a big one. Oh, it's the spinning top thing. Bird friend again. What's he doing? Did you get stuck? He did. Yeah, this is the one that I struggled fighting with Viola as well. Bayo might be a bit better at it. Assist from the bird. Actually got me. Damn it. The shadow remains. Need to save the summon for that second bit rather than using it straight away. Yay! Did a challenge by breaking bosses. Yes. Now we bring in Bird for the fight. Quick, throw the car at him. Get him, bird friend. Missile attack. Stun him. Bird friend helped kill it. All is well. There is a reason the bird summon is the best summon. Like, it can literally just pick stuff up and throw it. Where am I going? You want to go that way, so we're going this way. Secrets? Secrets, anyone? Angel fight! Get the collectible first. Oh wow, you can see them all up there. Right. Fight this nerd. Oh, it's the big sword one. No, he got me while I was summoning.
The shadow remains
cast. We all know what you're looking at, Dave. hit him with a transformation. How much is this gonna do to him? Ooh, that was a big chunk. And the bird got him. Give me all them halos. Yeah, bird is OP. Like, bird weapon literally just lets you fly. You can't fly forever, but lets you bypass most of the jumping puzzles once you've got it. Jellyfish. New kind of jellyfish. Duplicate. Oh, that doesn't sound good. It's the bet. Yeah. It makes more of itself. Who's this? Madama Butterfly. There we go. She'll sort it. Don't mess with a butterfly. There we go. Gold. And they even brought me a bit of help. To go through there. We got around here, we got another challenge. This is hands only. Oh, it's one of the ones where the floor hurts you. Let's see how bad this one is. Us to stand on the pedestal again. Don't wanna.
Oh,
Yeah, no chance of doing that. Screw that one. So we're going the other way. Delivery. That doesn't look good. Oops, I think I accidentally killed humans. Right. Now it's actually on purpose. At the moment, they can do a fuck all against this. There we go. I only got a silver for doing that. Oh no, more of them. Welcome to zombie mode in Paris. Big summon. Who is it? Dagron. Another dance scene. Possess all just destroying the shitty tackle tail sweep flames. Flames are gonna be the best attack 99% of the time because dragon. Waves of people on the floor. There we go. Big dagger on time. This is like Godzilla levels of destruction. Just aim a big beam of fire and destruction in all directions. Atnum. Is that Sean again? It is. More dancing. Fight time. She has a cool cane weapon, I want it. Wait, no, I actually have to fight her, don't I, because there's always at least one fight against Sean. Do a big summon. Oh, transformation. She said you could do laser beam. Right, I'm gonna have to do the bad version then. She got me.
The shadow remains cast. I think you have me mistaken for someone else. Mistaken? Our line of work isn't allowed mistaken.
Right. Right, now she's gonna go for the transformation again. Need to work out to counter her demon.
I think you have me mistaken for someone else. Mistaken? Our line of work doesn't allow for mistaken. Tornado!
Transformation time again. Transformation time. Get behind her. Right Oh, it's painful, but just that last part where she gets redeemed. We'll see how Madama Butterfly does with the demon transformation this time. No, I'm just gonna hit too much this time. No, same thing every time. Got a demon spot to help. Who else could be useful here? Froggy?
You have me mistaken for someone else. Mistaken? Our line of work doesn't allow for mistaken exchange.
It is difficult. Although, I wonder. Well, that didn't work. Yeah, it's the demon that she has is the twin dragon one that I was using earlier. And that's like the special transformation you get for it. Laser again. Sounds about right. Then.
Too late. Do it. Do it. You're about to become very intimate with the pain you gave my chest, Mama Mom. And no amount of pleading for your life will stop it.
I pretty much can't use summons at this bit because the moment I try, he just hits me dead on. Kind of like that. What do you get combos like that? Be Tinky Winky because it's mainly purple. What other demons do I have? I've got Bird. Got my Dharma.
Think you have me mistaken for someone else? Mistaken? Our life doesn't allow for mistaken shame.
You ever seen any of those Teletubbies cartoons that somebody made, like not long ago, where they redid the Teletubbies as like otherworldly horrors? It was great. Like it was like all Junji Ito style artwork. It was brilliant. Two tips on my own transformation. I can't seem to get any more than that. Look, even if I use my summon, he still hits me.
Now's your chance. Do it.
Oh, she can barely reach him. She's not even hitting him half the time. Getting closer.
The shadow remains cast. monster. And no amount of pleading for your life will stop me.
Shot still got me.
The shadow remains cast. I think you have me mistaken for someone else. Mistaken? Our line of work doesn't allow for mistaken shame.
There you go, nip to the loo. I'll be right back, and then we shall try again. I might swap my weapons around. I'm back. So, my idea is swap to one of the old favorite weapons. Which is all the guns.
Think you have me mistaken for someone else? Mistaken? Our line of work doesn't allow for mistaken
shape. When it comes to the final stage, I can just go all in with the gunshots. Now she goes transformation mode. Are we gonna dodge? She did that and hurt a lot. Right, I'm gonna give it a few more attempts.
Don't get cocky.
Got him down to the last bar. I've done that a few times.
I think you have me mistaken for someone else. Mistaken? Our line of work doesn't allow for mistaken mistakes. You have me mistaken for someone else. Mistaken? Our line of work doesn't allow for mistaken shame. Run,
I fail. I am not doing well on this boss fight. This is the bit where I usually get my ass kicked.
Mama Mott, and no amount of pleading for your life will stop me. Bozog! Do it.
Yep.
The shadow remains.
Don't know what to do in that final stage.
Mama Mott, and no amount of pleading for your life will stop me. Right on time. Do it. Now's your chance. Don't get cocky.
No. Right, I think Clock Tower is the good idea for the last phase. I'm going to Clock that tower and use Clock Tower's mech in the final phase. Seems to be the good idea. I think I've worked out what to do in the final phase, but and it's to use my fancy new clock tower mech. This and just shoot.
Too late.
Finally. Yeah, clock tower helped a bit. Oops. Damage minus 9,999. Get down! Oh no. Well, the parasite thing's got her. Break it. No, it's got her. This is bad. Lucidus. Big summoning time. Froggy friend. Start singing. Oh no, it's a rhythm game. What a fuck. They've got glow sticks. I'm not good at this. It worked. It's the staff.
May you be reunited with your mummy. This will all end soon as well. Very soon indeed.
There we go. Silver overall. Ah, it's not too bad.
I think you've had enough for now.
Got another Chaos Gear. We now have the dragon and the dragon weapon. Lots of stuff added to the shop. Let's have a look.
Let's get down to business.
Right. Accessories. Plenty of masquerade rage attacks. Final demons automatically during. Ooh. So automate my demons. Infernal demon attack but automates them rampage more evenly. Prevents infernal demon from being enraged. Forms combos. That's the automatic combos one. I like the idea of that one. We'll take the automatic attacks. About treasures, super mirrors, lots more colors, more shirts. Right, let's have a look at this new stuff. We shall have a nosy at the new stuff and then we'll be done. So, if I change you for hat and the staff. Change you for we'll change you back to Froggy. And then what have we got here? Your Magic power up skill read speed up a full depletion. That's the one we want. And then you're the deflect one that almost never happens. Put automatic demon on.
I would say go wild, but you take that chip.
Oh, she gets the hats and the cloak and everything.
Just a fine place up to bed.
Skills. Oh, it's a mainly ranged weapon. Okay, what does charging do? So you have that one.
Make me wait. Think you've got a charm?
Is this the laser beam?
Truly magical.
Yeah, it is. Cool. That'll do for now then. Back to chapter select, and that'll be us done for today. That boss took me way more attempts than I thought it would. Well, let's make sure we save. There. Right. Who is a boot? Who can we raid? If anybody, is there anybody on? Let's have a look. I know. Yeah, our boss was a bit of a bitch. But thank you, Manu, for coming along. It is always a pleasure. Twitch, stop being slow. Show me who is online already. Twitch. I know. You spelt it right. I have. Well, we're going to say hello to Beans. Beans will be streaming till late, so you've got some like nighttime viewing to do. And I shall see you all soon. Thank you for coming. Thank you for the raid again, Vicky, and all of Vicky's stream who's here. If any of you are left. I shall see you all soon. I'll be back again on Thursday. I will be starting Darksiders on Thursday. So yeah. Darksiders. I'll see you then. Bye-bye, everybody.